from chicks to market, how many bags of feed you really need as a poultry farmer to rear your birds to market stage? How many 50 kg bags of feed do you need to raise broilers from chick to market age? Stop wasting feed. Do you know that many poultry farmers think that they can only make profit if they have large stock of poultry? I want to use this to tell you that it is not a right thinking. Profitability in poultry farming does not only comes when you stock high number of birds. No. Stop stocking 10,000, 20,000, 40,000 for you to make profit. You can even make more profit if you have less stock. In as much as your poultry does not have any form of disease outbreak or infections, and you do it right, you can still make enough profit than someone who has livestock. Profitability is not on quantity. It depends on managerial skill and how you handle your inputs. Stop wasting feed. Many poultry farmers are wasting their feed, feeling that they are feeding the chickens very well. No. In this particular video, I want to guide you on the number of bags of feed you need for sets of birds from chick to maturity, mostly after 6 weeks you can sell off your chickens. If this particular topic interests you, give it a thumb up, like, and if you're not subscribed to this channel up till now, what are you waiting for? In this channel, we'll give you up-to-date tips on how to run your poultry and livestock farming profitably. So subscribe and activate the bell notification while I go into the main topic after this short break. You can use to boost your broiler within a short period of time also. This is Eco Bio Booster. This is 5 liters and it is a game changer in your poultry. It can give you maximum weight within a short period of time. Most really, this time that you want to sell your chicken, they are not giving you the maximum weight you need. Make sure you have this in your water. Please, if you want to get the best results, you should use it from day one till the end of your operation, not when you have a few days to the market. You want it to do magic. It doesn't do magic like that. The best time, the best way to use it is from beginning to the end. This is Eco Bio Booster. We can send it to any location, no matter your state, no matter your country. We can post it through these transport bus drivers. They can send it to you, no matter your region. You pay for the way bill, pay for the cost of this, and pay for the way bill. Then we'll send it to you through the bus drivers. It will get to you, and we have been sending it to many states, many countries, different countries of Africa is receiving this. It's a game changer. Please don't miss it in your poultry. If you have, or if you don't have the money for it, you have money for 1 liter, we can still give you 1 liter. But remember that the cost of sending it to you is very costly because of that 1 liter. But if you have 5 liter of it, you keep it for use till the end of the operation. Thank you for watching this video. If this video interests you, and if you are serious about hitting target weight before the festive season, these 11 natural boosters I've mentioned and I've treated here are ticket to success. No side effects, no synergic, no synthetic chemicals, just pure organic nutrition that gets results. Incorporate these herbs into your poultry feeding routine and watch your birds transform into a very new week. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this particular channel for more natural poultry solutions that save costs and increase profit in your operation. Thank you for watching this video. Till I come your way with another interesting one loading very soon. Please stay tuned. Don't go far. Till then, bye for now. This topic is from chick to market. How many bags of feed you need? Are you tired of overspending on chicken feed and still not getting good results? Many farmers are using more feed than necessary and losing money daily. Don't be one of them, please. In this video, you know the exact number of 50 kg bags of feed you need from day one to market age. How to reduce feed waste. Save thousands of naira on your poultry farm. the feeding stages, starter, grower, finisher, broken down with recalculation. How feed conversion ratio affects your profit, and secrets to achieving bigger weight with fewer bags of feed. Then the common feed wasting mistakes farmers make and how to avoid them. All this we learn from this particular video. Please watch till the end so that you get all this information you need. Raising broilers is profitable only if you manage your feed wisely. In this video, I'll break down the actual number of 50 kg bags of feed you need to raise your birds from chicks to market weight. If in your location your feed comes in 25 kg bag, whatever figure I give you here, you have to divide it by 2. I'm using 50 kg bag here. If it's 25 kg, you have to multiply it by 2 in your own location. So many poultry farmers gaze or rely on hearsay, leading to overspending, overfeeding, and wastage of resources. I'll walk you through a practical examples, few tested numbers, and proven methods to help you feed smart and make more profit from your investment. You don't need to continue working and every time you continue complaining. I know many farmers that they can't even afford to stock even 100 birds any longer. Some used to stock 200, 300. Now they can't even afford even 10 birds. Even to rear the one they can eat, they don't even have the money because their money has gone down to the grain. It has drained, as if it has entered the ocean. They can't afford even to rear one broilers now because they are not doing it right. Most of you avoid training. When they talk about training, you avoid it. When you see video online, so you to watch the video to the end to get the knowledge, you skip the tracks, you skip tracks in order to economize. When you're economizing, you're also economizing the knowledge you will get from that video. That's one of the reasons why you always fail. That's a major reason. Lack of education, lack of training, lack of getting the tips that will help you. Because we feel that poultry farming is our great-grandmother did it without training, without education. It's during the olden days. Now, we are having hybrid chicken that need expert training before you can go into them and make profit. In those olden days, their chickens move around and eat. They don't buy expensive feed of this quality we are buying at 25,000, 30,000, 40,000. They don't buy. They don't buy medications. They use herbs in those olden days, and this herb doesn't cost them. They go to their backyard, plug the herb and use it, and their chickens get better. By then, we don't have the number of diseases and infections we have right away now. These olden days, we don't have all these infections. We don't have all this Newcastle and most of them. Most of these are treatable. They use organic. And because the chickens were eating organic plants, so they don't fall sick like as we have now. Now that our chickens are caged, they are caged in a prone environment where diseases are already prevalent. So that's why you are spending huge amount of money, and that money you are spending should have gone into the profit, but now you are not spending it, wasting the money. Right away in the particular video, I will give you the number of bags from chick to market, how many bags of 50 kg feed you need, you really need, not the ones you waste. If you are having 50 birds, 50 chicken, prepare 4 bags of 50 kg feed. 4 bags times 50. That will give us 200 kg. 200 kg will give you 8 bags of 25 kg. You can, if you convert it. Then if you're having 100 bears, you are using 8 bags of feed from starter to finisher. That will give you 16 bags of 25 kg. If you're having 112 bags of 50 kg, 12 times 50. That you know the number of 25 kg you are getting. If you're having 200 bears, if you are stocking 200 bears, prepare for 16 bags of 50 kg. That's what you prepare for. From day one the maturity. If you're having 250 chickens, prepare for 20 bags of 50 kg. If you have 300 bears, prepare for 24 bags of 50 kg. If you're having 400 bears, prepare for 32 bags of 50 kg. If you're having 500 bears, prepare for 40 bags of 50 kg. That is about 2 tons of feed. That's what you're going to prepare for you to get them ready without wasting any feed. And you make enough profit if you can feed them with this number of feed without any outbreak of diseases. Once again, prepare for this feed. I have given you the number of bags of feed you need to buy. If you want me to break them into starter, grower, and finisher, let me know on the comment section, please. If you ask the question on the comment section, I will now deliver a video again on how to break them. Then you know the number of starter feed, number of grower feed, the number of finisher feed you need for this period. And this chicken lasts for 6 weeks. After 6 weeks, you can sell your chickens. What happens after 6 weeks? Let me tell you on the comment section. If you want to know what happens after 6 weeks, let me know on the comment section. Drop your question. I will also tell you what happens immediately after 6 weeks. If you can feed them from chick to 6 weeks with this bags of feed, let me tell you what happens after 6 weeks on the comment section. Ask your question. I will get there. Thank you for watching this video till the end. Subscribe and share the video to reach more poultry farmers. Thank you for watching. Remain blessed and make sure you are subscribed to our poultry channels, because we post videos on each of the channels and we don't know where the video may be posted, so that you get the best from this particular channel. Thank you. Bye for now.